Well, someone got the Kevin Smith memo. Now, if the others had gotten it, we might have had something to work with here.
I'm certain you can redeem yourself, but it's going to take gallons of blood. Yours, of course.
That's what I'm talking about. We've got power, bitches. Ah!
No one asked you to clear the set.
I'm always down for a power. Weight limit my ass.
Thank you. Next thing I know, we're in the middle of the fucking forest.
I gotta stop playing with myself.
Rave in the Redwoods.
What
the fuck were we doing in Rave in the Redwoods? I mean, come on. It was like a nightmare come to life. Kevin starts freaking out. I don't know. He starts changing like important shit. Oh, he's a lot of special effect shit. It was real somehow. And I ran into like the army.
Gotta stop playing with myself. Superpowers? Fuck yeah! This one's gonna blow your mind, Kev, but don't worry, man. This nightmare's almost
over. No way. Not Jay. What the hell does this mean? Wait, this is Jay. This is me and Jay. I don't understand.
This has got to be a fucking mistake. I didn't kill him. I couldn't have killed him. Oh, man. Oh, Jay, man. Jay, I just got to get out of here. I got to find Jay. Jay!
Yeah.
zombies.
We about to get a whole lot more funky.